Hello, guys. Me, Carnot, as a Carnival, and welcome to another edition of Great Legends Career Mode. So, I'm down to the end of the game, I believe. But I might still do more, but doing all the Xbox achievements here and there and getting that over with. But hey, yeah, the hard races are over, so all I can do is just relax and not have to worry about rewinding the race, unless I have to, but yeah, the sponsor races are over with. So we'll just wait and see if I can get to the Gauntlet Challenge, which is going to be a really, really tough few races to do. So all I have to do is just complete 9 pro race events or categories. I don't know. I haven't looked over my previous videos that I've done on Great Legends, but I'll get to you guys and keep an update. So I know most of you are NASCAR fans, F1, or IndyCar fans, so just to make sure everything's alright, I don't get off tangents, making sure I post videos that are quality, rich. So that's all I'm going to say about this Grid Legends career mode so far. So I'll be making a second part of my video for today, which is stock cars. Some fictitious NASCAR looking race cars. So yeah, I'm quite sure Grid Legends wanted to put some kind of NASCAR themed race cars in there. So I think, yep, more money from their gamers, so that's my take on NASCAR video for the next one. So I'm ACAB Carnifa. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
I now pleasure as always. It won't be long until... Sorry, raise...
Your teammate has crashed.
Thank you.
225.0. Charged.
And here we are for the first round. Gonna cut in there. Looks like we are ready for late set.
Your teammates crashed. That last lap was a 59.8.
I'm not open. I'm not open.
No last lap with a 51.4. Your boost is ready.
The last lap was a 1:44.9. Your teammate lost places to a crash. Thank you.
Ready?